So you're generating leads through Facebook lead ads. That's awesome. But accessing those leads is a bit confusing, right? Hi, I'm Michael from Privyr, and today I'll guide you through the best ways to download your Facebook leads. Well, there are a few ways you can download Facebook leads. I would like to divide them into two methods, manually and then using an external tool to automatically download your Facebook leads. The manual process involves navigating through Facebook, finding the list of your leads, and then downloading them all by yourself. And you can do it in a few different ways. The first option is downloading leads from Ads Manager. To do that, go to Ads Manager by typing facebook.com/adsmanager on your web browser. Go to your ads section, scroll right and find the results column, then click on the results of the ad you want to download your leads from. From the download leads window that appears, choose either to download all your leads or leads from a specific date range. Then click download. Your leads will be downloaded. You can also download your Facebook leads through Meta Business Suite. And to do that, go to your Meta Business Suite, click all tools from the menu, click instant forms, and then click the form with the leads you want to export. Choose how you want to download your leads. Click download new leads if you only want to export the leads that you have received since the last time you downloaded. Or you can click download by date range if you want to download all the leads you have received during a certain period of time. After you select this option, choose the preferred date range and click download. A window appears with your information. Click CSV or XLS to download the leads data in your preferred file type. The manual method is a bit confusing and tedious because you'll be constantly peeking at Facebook hoping for new leads, and Facebook doesn't alert you of new leads. This can cost you a lot of potential leads because you might end up contacting them late. It's worse if you rely on mobile to run the sales process because you can't access leads from Facebook's mobile app. To view your leads, you'll need to request a desktop version of Facebook on your mobile browser. And honestly, managing spreadsheets and data on small screen is tedious. This brings us to the next way of downloading Facebook leads, by using an external tool to automatically download your Facebook leads. A connector tool like Zapier, Leadsbridge, or Public Connect can help you automatically import your Facebook leads in your spreadsheets or CRM if you are using one. This method ensures you don't need to visit Facebook multiple times a day just to check if you have received a new lead, saving you a lot of time and effort. You can use one of these connector tools to automatically download your Facebook leads. All you need to do is select your connector tool and then integrate it with Facebook. Zapier is one of the most popular connector tools. However, do note that a free Zapier plan doesn't allow you to connect with Facebook lead forms anymore. If you want to automatically download your leads for free, you might want to check for other similar options. And unfortunately, these two might not be the best option if you are a mobile-first business. You'll still be downloading your leads on spreadsheets or CRM, and running spreadsheets on mobile is not very user-friendly. You will be spending a lot of time and effort accessing and managing the data, and most CRMs aren't designed to work on mobile devices. But don't worry, I've saved the best for last. If you prefer running your sales process from a smartphone, use Privyr to automatically download your Facebook leads. Privyr is a mobile-first CRM that allows you to run your whole sales process from your smartphone. It doesn't just immediately download your Facebook leads from Facebook ads, it also allows you to immediately contact them through popular messaging apps such as WhatsApp, iMessage, and SMS. And that's less than 10% of what Privyr can do. To download Facebook leads using Privyr, first go to privyr.com and create your Privyr account. It's free, and so is receiving leads. And then download the app on your smartphone and sign in. Privyr will prompt you to connect to your Facebook lead ads. Click Connect Account and then continue. You'll see a list of Facebook pages you manage. Check the ones you want to receive leads from or select all pages and click Next. Make sure all the permissions are checked and then click Done. And there you go, Privyr is connected to your Facebook lead ads. You'll start receiving leads on your mobile in real time. You no longer need to visit Facebook time and again to check new leads and worry about missing them. And this concludes my pick for the best ways to download Facebook leads. Facebook lead ad is an excellent platform to generate leads, no doubt, but generating leads is only half the battle. Your main goal is to convert as many of them as you can, and how you access those leads from Facebook matters a lot. Remember, Contacting leads on time is one of the most important steps of your sales process because it helps you move your leads further into your sales funnel. You're paying to generate leads on Facebook. Don't lose them in the first step. Follow Privyr for more sales tips for small businesses.